Hi, welcome to Quick Hacks Hub. I am Lalit Vasist. Friends, most of us nowadays use WhatsApp and have large list of contacts generally. But sometimes, some situations may arise that we don't want to receive messages from certain contacts on WhatsApp. If you too want to block any person so that he or she cannot send you WhatsApp messages, then you can do it easily by following the steps that I'm going to tell you. If you are really sure that you want to block someone, then first of all, open your WhatsApp. Okay. Now, tap on the chat of the person that you want to block. Okay, let's click on this. After this, click on the options icon, these three vertical dots in the top right corner of the screen. Click on more now. Here you will see the option to block. Just click on this block. It is asking that do you really want to block Lalit Vasist? Blocked contacts will no longer be able to call you or send you messages. If you are sure, then click on block. Now, this contact has been blocked. So, in this way, you can easily block any contact. Okay, if you blocked someone accidentally, or you want to unblock that blocked contact, then simply do the following. Open it, open that contact. Now click on this options icon. Click on more again, and just click on unblock. So this contact has been unblocked again. Okay. So friends, in this way, you can easily block or unblock any contact in WhatsApp. If you like the video, then please click on the like button and share it. To get more such new video updates, please subscribe my channel, Quick Hacks Hub. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.